All right, I just have one important question. Is this still planet Earth? Because this is actually the most beautiful thing I have ever seen. We'll come back to the flight simulator, everybody. Guess what we are? Yes, we are actually on planet Earth, and actually this location exists like this in real life too. We are in New Zealand, actually the south of New Zealand at Milford Sound Airport. Here's the Wikipedia page, and yes, okay, actually the Wikipedia photo here isn't as beautiful as it is in the flight simulator, but look at this. Still soup. Look at these mountains. I mean, okay, yes, undoubtedly, this is the most beautiful airport on this planet. We can say that, right? And it's interesting, too, because its runway is short. Great, that's perfect for our channel. I mean, generally, this runway here is 782 meters long, pretty short, not particularly for a small plane like this TBM. I myself have actually landed a real plane on even a 600 meter long runway. I've even posted the takeoff of that on the Swiss02 channel. And well, what can I say? It wasn't actually very comfortable to fly a Cirrus on that runway, not particularly a big plane. So this is interesting to see how airliners are gonna perform here, because of course, this is the point of this channel, flying airliners to places like this. Now, really, this is actually a really cool airport. According to Wikipedia, it is small but very busy, meaning I guess there's a lot of tourist attraction, a lot of people actually trying to come in for this airport anyway, a lot of pilots, which, you know, makes, I mean, look at this. And look at these rocks here, also in the flight simulator, absolutely beautiful. All right, let's take a little bit of flight here, especially in this TBM-930. You know, classical private aircraft, which is really expensive, but you know, it's a turboprop. This thing is like $3 million at least, I'm thinking. All right, let's take off. Wow, look at that airport tower there. This is absolutely beautiful. In fact, this is one of those very freeware sceneries that you can download for your flight simulator 2020. Look, we have rocks. Rocks. Isn't this beautiful? Actually, this is from this flightsim.to website. Literally thousands of airports uploaded here, but this one has got pretty much one of the most downloads, 13,000 downloads of a scenery. That's crazy to think about. And well, it's highly deserved. And I don't know why we haven't actually ever checked out this airport, because it is absolutely beautiful. Wow, look at the rocks again. Oh my god, I'm just, all right. We've flown out this general aviation plane. Again, no airline flies this around. So let's actually see what airliner can fly here. And this is very much the point where we come to the Embraer Bandeirante, am I right? This is one of the few add-on planes that are already out for the flight simulator. And well, it is a very interesting airliner here indeed, because you might not believe this, but there are actual airlines flying to this place other than general aviation private planes, like Air Milford. It has their own airline. Wait, what? No way. Oh, it actually does exist. That is just crazy. I see. They're flying Cessna Caravans here, a plane that can totally fly here. And mostly this airport is connected to Queenstown. That's, makes sense, right? It's another dangerous airport, but for bigger planes. Although this Bandeirante plane now is quite a bit bigger than most of the planes that actually fly here. Again, bigger than the Caravan. This thing actually carries like 19 passengers now. I mean, we can take a look at the back. It is not that small of a plane anymore, and it's, you know. So yeah, it's, you know, quite an aircraft. Let's just go ahead and try to land it down here. What I don't really like here is how much shade there can be because of the, obviously the tall mountains. They do provide a lot of shade, I guess. Let's go ahead now and land our plane. Okay, 800 meter long runway. Let's come in for this little landing. All right, a little bit of a hard one. Let's go ahead and stop now, which is probably possible, I hope, I guess. There we go, that's worked. See, these turboprop planes, they don't need a long runway. They have very strong reverse thrust power, no worries. And also look how, oh, I can just pretty much tell you this whole video how beautiful this whole thing is. Or maybe this is a mistake, but we've got a Cessna Citation Longitude here. Pretty big private jet. This is probably a good idea, right? Let's go ahead and put that landing. Let's get this plane ready. All right, a landing coming up. Look at just the mountains here. Oh my god, please just stop. Please just work. Oh, okay. Let's see how this landing went. That was eye-wateringly close. More like pants-wateringly close. Watch this here. Okay, I try to make use of every inch that this runway has, kind of striking the bushes here, but you have to do this. And then a landing. And for some reason, the reverse thrust came out very late, but we still managed to stop. There we go. That was a very close call. So it's a perfect opportunity to move on.
With another add-on plane.
CRJ.
Let's try the smaller CRJ.
See, this plane is now quite a bit of a step up, especially compared to something like the Cessna Citation Longitude or something. This thing carries now 40 passengers or something. Yeah, this is of course a big airliner. I'm not sure how this is gonna work, but we're just gonna find out, I'm guessing, right? This is the approach itself is so crazy because of all these mountains besides the runway. You have to really interestingly come in for this little airport, right? All right, but a landing is ahead. Let's see how this is gonna go. All right, oh my God. All right, let's stop. Come on, you can do it, plane, you can do it, plane. All right, come on, CRJ. Oh, no, 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 no. Well, that wasn't, like, deadly or anything. No deadly crash. I think I approve. I mean, what the hell went wrong here? Why did this plane just not decide to stop? I was putting literally all into the brakes, all into the reverse thrust. This plane just didn't want to stop properly. Oh, man, that... I'm sorry, little CRJ. But, I, you know, we know this plane already for being a little picky when it comes to runway, even though this is not a very big plane. I hope this is a bug, right? What the hell went wrong here? We shall not try the CRJ now. Okay, then. Maybe it's time for a bigger plane. Of course, that is a good idea. We'll come aboard the 737 MAX, which is... do we like the MAX on this channel? I'm not quite sure. Let's see if we can land it. See, I'm just going to do some cheating here, but you actually approach like this into the airport, I think, you know, following this... Fjord, I think that's what it's called. Following this little thing here. And the airport, as you can see, is down here in the shadows. Let's maybe get, change the time of day a little bit to make it, you know, not in the shadows anymore. And let's come in, especially for landing. See how that's going to work. Just this approach alone is super challenging. My goodness. And then stopping. Great. All right, a little bit of a right turn. And we're very much lacking frames per second right now. Holy moly, that's been probably the most challenging airport for my computer so far. Okay. 50, 40, landing, 30, please. 20, 10. Oh, no, 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 no. That's not gonna work, is it? I'm so sorry, little jet. Go around. Well, that hasn't necessarily worked out. Maybe it's, maybe we should try again. What went wrong here? I was a little fast, but that's not really the problem. I think I just touched down a little late. Even though I couldn't really have touched down earlier, have I? I mean, look at this. We just fell to the ground again. That's only the replay mode, probably. Yeah, this is not all that good, huh? Oh, man. Well, it just probably turns out that literally anything that has a jet engines on it shouldn't fly here. I mean, one last try on the CRJ, maybe? See if that's gonna work. Don't disappoint me now, CRJ. The Canadian spirit will hopefully work. Yes? Close enough. Thank you so much for watching today's video, guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. As always, good night.
On YouTube, like Block, Mubarak, Junk in the Trunk, Rafal, Oman the Human, DJ Sra, Dilo, Tyler Park, Ian from Osk, Gurkum, Stefan Smeethofer, Moritz Wilhausen, Tuppy Cook, Great Crime but John, Nodu, Laredis Lama, Government Pasta, Kalamati Airlines, Kelly Chaos, Philip Cherrier, Signs, Mask Kaleg, Rodolfo, New the York, Oli H, Blue Aviation, Cheese Doritos, Shadow.